Yes, we're gonna try our best today. But I need good time.
Oh, I'm just gonna stick to the bench, yeah? It's gonna be very fast. The route is quite fast. So, the conditions are good, so, yeah, just gonna enjoy it.
Well, it's a bit of a chilly morning, but it's a beautiful morning, really, here at the 2012 South African Half Marathon Championships. And we're ready with a big, big race. Stephen Mukwerka, Renee Kamer, and all the top athletes out here. It's gonna be a great race out here today.
I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. It's 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 happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The is coming on. Hey, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. My future is coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on.
Oh, we came down because we were selected to run for the province. And it was a pleasure to actually come here and run this wonderful course. Slightly a few more hills than what we thought there would be, but it was lovely. The weather, everything played a part, and now to finish under the rainbow, what more do we need?
This is a SA champion, so it was important for us to run it. Yeah, I did well because I did my PB, which is my personal best today. It's 108. It was great.